now that God has your attention, we are going to focus on the practical matters. So now that you got your budget in order, you're sowing into good ground, if your faith is arise and you're giving offerings and alms, and you are also budgeting and putting into your savings. So now you got to know that God wants the best, very best for you. So he's not going to put hardship on us at all. So he wants us to get out of debt, manage our resources that God gives us, and not look at others to compare our lives to what they have. God can bless us even without us paying for items. And those are like real testimonies where God can just make a way where there is no way. And I will share that scripture as well. But God wants us to get free because debt weighs us down. Debt hinders us from doing the will of God and the works of God. And also it hinders us from living a full and abundant life, which he has created us to want to have and to live and enjoy. God wants us to enjoy life now. Yes, in heaven there is going to be joy, but God wants us to enjoy life now. So in that, he's going to guide us to really challenge us to live outside of the world system. And one of that is living debt-free. And you may say, how can I live debt-free? I only get X amount of money, or I have all these other expenses. How? That is where faith comes in. And that is where the power of your giving works. I'm telling you, if you use those scriptures, keep saying them out loud, keep seeking God, keep staying consistent in your giving, God is going to give you wisdom on how to handle every situation that you're in. God is going to make opportunities come to you. He's going to put images or thoughts in your mind on how to do it. He's going to bring people in your path to help you. People that are good and that don't mean you for evil, that you are not going to have to go in bondage with. Because why is God going to deliver you from debt bondage to put you into another bondage? So if you're over debt, you're in debt, living by paycheck, worried, stressed out, let God help you. Let God bless and anoint your giving so he can just expand your life, blossom your life, bless you exceedingly, abundantly, more than you can even ask, hope, or think. You deserve it. God created this for you. It's all yours to have. Renew your mind. Stay in the Word of God. Trust. Let love open up a vast array of blessings.